Hello friends, I am Rahul and welcome to the channel ECLE. Everybody can learn English. Welcome to the Sunday special video. I have said to you that as I will bring you the Sunday special video in front of you. So in the Sunday special video, I am about to talk about very important issue, that why is English language important for us. So those are new student in this class, so my suggestion is please don't watch this class, because I consider that if you don't have the knowledge about English language, so you will not have the any types of benefit. But those are students watching my video, and those are my old student, and those my friends and colleagues, so they can watch this video. Welcome this channel ECLE, and if you are the new this channel, so please subscribe this channel and press the bell icon. Or those are new this channel, so please don't watch this video. You can watch my other learning videos where I am teaching for you, and I have created many videos for you that you can learn English very confidently, you can learn English very funnily. Okay, so you can go and watch this video. So start come to the point, the why is the English language for us. So I will share my thoughts, personal thoughts. My thoughts can be different, you think different, I think different, and I think that thought must be different. So my thoughts can be different for you. I consider that English language can be boosted in our life. If you know English language, I consider that you can do anything, you can learn everything, because now the everything is being in the English language. If you go in the professional line, so your English language must be improved, and you must learn English, and you must have the talent that how to speak English, how to influence the people. So I consider that if you join the professional jobs and professional field, so I consider that fluent English is very useful for you. So I consider without English you can do, but if you don't know English, your confidence will not come. So that's why I consider that English language is the booster in our life. And now I know that CBSC, ICSC, in this course has come in the English language, and your the higher education in this English language, your content material will come in the English language, your content material in the English language. If you if your background is not English medium, if your background like me Hindi medium, so I and other regional language medium, so I consider that you must learn English, and English language can booster in our life. That's why I consider that English language is most important for us. Second is that I consider that if you don't know learning English, I have faced the many problems in the my learning English, because when I didn't used to learn English, I have not knowledge about the English language, I have faced the many problems when I had gone in the college in the B Pharma, in the Bhagwati Pharmacy College. So I have to face the lots of the problem, and after that passing the pharmacy, I have passed the pharmacy college, okay, at least pharmacy B Pharm. After that I have thought that if I have not knowledge about the English language, because I can write English anything, okay, in the English language, but I can't speak English. So that's why I have thought that I should join my MA class, MA, and I should do MA from the English. When I have gone the MA English, I can't tell you that what type of problem did I have to face, because now in this pharmacy college teacher used to teach in this Hindi language, and they used to explain the Hindi language, you have to write in English, okay. What when I had gone the where I had gone the MA, so student and teacher used to speak English. They used to talk English to English. So when I was trapped that how will I
explain, how will I give answer, how will I write. So I have considered that English language is the very crucial for us, and every student must learn English, because now the time is about to come in English. And I consider that if you don't English, so I consider you can't do any job, because if you are preparing for the IAS, IPS, SSC, SSC, CGL, bank and other types of exam, you must have the knowledge about the English language. So that's how I consider that English language is the most important part in our life. Okay, I am not saying that this course is useful for the SSC or other types of exam, but I consider that this course will be very useful for you, your the speaking skills, your the learning English, and you will have the confidence, because when you will learn the basic English, the conversation English, so you will have the benefit and you will have the confidence. And I consider that primary stage will be clear, and you will have the in the primary stage for the spoken English, for the English language. And if your strength of the primary state will be strong, so I consider that you will be able to pass the exam, the high types of the exam pass, like SSC, SSC, CGL, English, and the bank exam, UPSC exam. You will be able to clear of this exam. You will have to learn this. You will be able to learn this types of the grammar. You will be able to understand of these types of the grammar. So that's why I consider that English language is the most important for us, and it is the part of the our life. And if you can learn, if you will learn English, so I consider that it will be booster for you. So this is my opinion about this was our Sunday special class. And how this video, you can tell me in comment box. And if you have not subscribed this channel till now, ECLE, so you can subscribe this channel and press the bell icon. And we shall meet on the Monday on the class. Thanks for watching.